sake.
Professor Moody, what are you doing here?
Rescuing you, of course.
But where are we going? The letter said I've been expelled from Hogwarts.
Oh, you haven't been. Not yet. Kingsley, you take point.
But the letter said...
Dumbledore has persuaded the minister to suspend your expulsion pending a formal hearing.
A hearing?
Uh-huh.
Don't worry, Harry. We'll explain everything when we get back to headquarters.
Shh! Not hearing, Nymphadora.
Don't call me Nymphadora.
Stay in formation, everyone.
Don't break ranks if one of us is killed.
In you go, son.